Lesson 2, consonant vowels. Practice saying it after me, please. Pa, pa, da, da, ka, ka, ga, ga, ma, ma, na, na, ba, ba. Ka, I'm sorry, ka, ka, la, la, tha, tha, ja, ja, sa, sa, ta, ta, va, va. Wa, wa, ra, ra, ta, ta, ha, ha, za, za, da, da, ya, ya. Okay, now we're going to do a random thing. I'm going to point to it and I want you to say it. I'll say it after I give you a chance. Sa. Ba. Ka. Ra. Good job. Let's look at the short E sound. Repeat after me. Pe. Pe. De. De. Ha, ha, je, je, me, me, ne, ne, be, be. You may have wanted to say me or be, but we're practicing short E sound. And you notice that G, when it is next to a vowel, especially when it's next to an E or an I, will make a J sound. So we say je, je, me, me, be, be. Repeat after me. Ke, ke, le, le, fe, fe, je, je, se, se, te, te, ve, ve. Again, short vowel E sound. We, we, re, re, te, te, he, he, ze, ze, de, de, ye, ye. Now I'm going to randomly point to words, to sounds. Me. Re. Pe. Ye. Fe. Je. Je. Good job. Now let's look at short I, I, I. Repeat after me. Pi, pi, di, di, hi, hi, ji, ji, mi, mi, ni, ni, bi, bi. You noticed again that the G made a J sound. J, J. Ki, ki, li, li, fi, fi, ji, ji, si, se, te, te, ve, ve. We, we, re, re, te, te, he, he, ze, ze, de, de, ye, ye. Okay, for the random part. We. Te. Ve. Pe. Je. Je. De. Good job.